debt crisis. The next 48 hours are going to be very tense. Once again, massive strikes are expected, and once again, another austerity vote is expected. The country is going to live through a rough couple of days. I'm Michelle Caruso Cabrera in Athens.
Imagine this tomorrow, packed with people. 360 around, there's Constitution Square. Constitution Square for the deluge. No? Constitution Square, Parliament, and ready? You two. Hey. Okay. About 6 o'clock at night, Constitution Square, where the protests will be.